Hey, Vic. Is Louise still in the hospital?
Yeah, but she'll be getting out soon.
That's good. Look, we got a big deal coming down today. I'm gonna need you there.
Wait a minute. Why are you asking about Louise?
Take it easy. It's just that, you know, Martinez called and he said that he's gonna pay her a visit. And I don't think he means to take some fruit.
What?
Look, the hospital's got security. She'll be fine. Let's you and me just go make some money.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, man. Get your priorities in order.
Watch it, slimeball.
Louise? You look good.
Thanks. I feel good.
You know, for a while I thought I'd lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Look, I was angry. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Me neither.
You want to do something fun? No business, just me and you. Oh, nuts. It's Lance. What the hell? Trapped in a burning building, bring a helicopter. What can I do?
Business can be fun. There's a helicopter on the roof of the hospital. We could take that.
Get in, you idiot!
What happened?
Did you run into any trouble? No? Well, I did. Martina set us up! Divide and conquer! He got you out of the way and nearly nailed me! Martina's men took everything! But we're gonna get it back! They headed out to sea! Come on! Let's get after them!
Soon.
Oh, okay.
I'm kind of in the middle of a war right now.
It's okay. I'll wait.
Hey, oh, nice come home.
Whoa! It's easy to conceive of men without women, you know? And like women without men. You know, about three of them, you know? Like, I don't know, Swedish or some shit.
Hey, listen, most important of all, make sure you sink every penny you own into a good boat.
Yeah, because then they can't get any of that alimony, you know what I mean? No alimony for bitches.
Yeah,
because women are trouble.
Amen.
Let me tell you something. That's why I go to a strip club, I tear the bills in half, and I get two stuffs for a buck. Women are teases, and they only care about money. I'm sick of it.
Kids, you listening up? She's competitive, too. I've been trying to break the sound barrier to get to a fishing hole early.
We got a deal, Q.
We got a deal, baby. We'll repay you everything we borrowed at 25% interest a week, or we work for you.
Yeah. Salute!
Cheers! That's good stuff.
Well, I kill you and your brother with a blunt instrument. Vic! We were just talking about
yeah.
you.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah?
About you boys repaying that money I lent you, huh?
What fucking money? What's he talking
look,
about?
Look, I borrowed some money for us from Ricardo, and we're gonna pay him back, okay?
What the fuck have you done now?
I invested back in the business. I'm sorry, Ricardo, baby, but sometimes brothers get out for mail on you, you know.
I know. That's why I killed mine. Boys, relax. Just go do that thing for me and all will be good.
Yeah!
What is he talking about?
Look, Ricardo wants us to destroy all of Armando Mendez's bearer bonds. And I know it sounds risky, but trust me. I gotta go on it, because I've done this a million times. Let's just pop, baby. You know, let's just pop.
Guess I'm doing this one on my own.
Hey, boss, have you seen Lance?
Unfortunately, yes. What is it?
That's some high-tech gear he ordered. It's up near the Mendez mansion, ready to go.
What high-tech gear? What's it for?
Lance said something about getting around Mendez's security, destroying their bonds or something.
Leave it with me.
Domestobot, where are you? How did Diego talk me into buying that electric trash can?
Domestobot loves cleaning. Remote control override. I live to serve.
Domestobot, the toilet needs cleaning.
Domestobot obeys.
Thank you.
The Masterbot loves cleaning.
Piece of crap! You've ruined me!
Do you require a light?
You little bitch, move! Get your bitch ass hands off of me.
Y'all stay tuned for more.
I bought a fake tux shirt. She was a
Oh, I know I use wonderful creams. Vic, darling! How do I look?
Different.
Fantastic! I was just telling Barry he should get some implants.
Ho, ho, flipping ho.
Great. Hey, Phil, you ready for the concert? How's everything looking?
Good, I think, unless Barry's got some more surprises in store.
Hold on, mucker. You are going to have to stop giving me an hard time.
Well, no worries. You stop having me killed, and I'll stop complaining about it.
Vic dealt with that teething trouble. This is rock and roll, so nut flipping flower arranging.
Oh, do shut up. Listen, we've got work to do. Vic, we'll see you at the gig. Renee, it's been an experience. I'll make sure Barry calls you.
Darling.
Phil!
Philip. I love you, boss! Vic, can you drive me to the airport on your way to the gig?
Sure. Come on.
I had a few extra stitches put in down below, darling. I'm a virgin, shiny and new. You could be my first.
Dude, please, shut up.
Again!
Thank you.
So you're really leaving?
I have no choice, darling. Diego will never stop looking for me. Once you've been with Reni, nothing compares. Besides, I'm through with advertising. It's so morally bankrupt. I'm going to Europe to conquer the exotic adult movie business.
Europeans like women with big hands and stubble?
Of course. We are more sophisticated than you Americans, darling. I know you want me, but Reni, she must go. Goodbye, darling. I'll send you my tapes. Think of me often.
Where have you been? Phil's already on. I'm shitting bricks here, mate. Giorgio's definitely gonna try something.
Keep your pants on. I'll make my way down front and keep an eye on things.
This ain't gonna turn out good for you.
¡Te reventaste la cabeza!
I'm paying Giorgio back. It's gonna cost me a bloody fortune. You know, he wants 60% interest. What can I do? I've got to think of me boy's well-being.
Hi, Vic. What do you think of the show?
Killer.
Cheers. Hey, Barry, I'm glad you're thinking of my well-being. I could do with a break.
No, mate, we should be moving on. Strike while the iron's hot. The US loves you.
But I'm booked in at the hotel for another week. I was going to work on the tan.
You're kidding. You're going to go to work, mate? I've just lined up a rake of shows. Loads of dosh.
And what about my well-being?
Trust me, you'll thank me. Don't get all histrionic.
Histrionic? I've spent the last few days being chased around the city by a maniac. I've been shot at and nearly blown up.
See what I mean? Bloody celebrities.
Hey, Vic, have you ever thought about a career in management?
Hold up, boy. I'm your management.
Yeah, mismanagement. Or was that just Rennie's name for you? You should have got those false tits, mate, just like Rennie suggested. They look great alongside that real one you're using for your head.
Hey, Vic.
Hey. Hey, where's Louise?
I don't know. But shit, if that bitch ripped us off, I'll rip her head off.
Hey, she's clean, unlike you.
No, she is a drug addict. I'm just having fun. There is a difference.
Vic! Vic! They got Louise!
What?
They had me too. It was awful.
Who?
All these men all sweaty and hot and nobody laid a finger on me, but they got Louise!
Who's got Louise?
They got her and they said they'll kill her if you don't do what they want.
Who?
Armando Mendez.
Oh,
he wanted me too. I could see it in his eyes. Those Latino men are always like the voluptuous women. I nearly got taken.
All right. Come on, Lance. Let's finish this.
Why? She's a train wreck. Let him have her.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, move on. Plenty more fish is in the sea, baby.
You get moving right now or I'll shoot you first.
All right. I'm coming. Don't worry about it.
Wait. I'm telling you, it was nearly me. One day it'll be me. One day.
Come on, move it, Lance.
Man, we're wasting our time. The bitch is dead already.
Armando's got two things to say. One, get out of ice now and the girl lives. And two, my car!
Time's ticking, motherfucker!
Bye. time for some Vance vengeance, baby!
Do not let them in! Barricade the door! Kill them!
You mine, motherfucker!
Kill this idiot! Do you think you're hero enough to bring back the dead?
Where are they, Armando?
They're upstairs resting, in peace. Would you like to join them?
If you've hurt them...
Senor, I assure you, they didn't feel a thing. Unfortunately, the same will not be said of you. Is that the best you got? Guard! Get out of the way!
The train stops here.
Luis!
Hey, Vic. You came for me. No one ever really did much for me before. That's sweet of you.
Hey, come on. Let's get you to a hospital.
I don't think there's much point in that.
Come on, Louise.
We could have had something special.
Yeah. We did have something special.
Make sure Mary Jo takes care of my baby.
Oh, Louise. Louise. Oh.
Hey, Vic, I know you cared about her, man. But she wasn't right for you. Vic. Hey, Vic. Family's what matters. Oh, damn. All right. Okay, I'm gonna make it. I can make it. I know I can, man.
Unprovoked assault on the Pawn Island home of Vice City's philanthropist brothers, Armando and Diego Mendez, is just reaching us. A drug-crazed maniac is alleged to have fought his way onto their well-guarded estate and assassinated the elder brother, Armando. The whereabouts and conditions of Diego Mendez is still unknown at this time. VNN, dredging for rumors off the Gossip Coast.
Call me Phil.
Okay.